your money out of New York has
an advantage. Michigan has an advantage. I think that's the one.